Hello viewers, welcome to yet another series of Exceptional Leadership in Extra Mile. We are so excited at the privilege we have to be able to come your way week in, week out with a word that is designed to add value to you and help you position to be able to fulfill all that God has destined or designed for you to be. We are so definite and confident that God's desire for you is to be the best of you, to be able to move from where you are and be able to navigate your way to where you need to be. And we believe that these messages are designed to help you fulfill that very intent and purpose. The force of excellence is an important topic in that it speaks to the totality of our being, in and out. He has a way of addressing us, you know, at where we are and be able to help us navigate our journeys, you know, in destiny to where we can be and should be. So in the next couple of weeks, I'm going to be dealing with the force of excellence. So let's begin by attempting a working description or definition of the concept of excellence. Excellence is doing a common thing in an uncommon way. So it's not always about doing something new, no. It's about doing the regular, it's about doing the common, but doing it in an uncommon way. Just spicing it up in such a way that a distinction is made. That introduces an element of excellence. Because excellence, again, is always that thing that gives you a cut above the crowd. Excellence is a cut above the crowd. You know, everybody operating in a particular dimension, and you say, no, something can be better than this. We can lift our operations and our performance above what is expected, above what the crowd is used to. That already introduces a mindset and a concept of excellence. All right? So excellence is also a mindset that reflects in a quality lifestyle. That's what excellence is all about. It's a mindset, but it doesn't just end as a mindset. The outworking of that mindset produces an external manifestation that shows in the quality at which you deal, you relate, you operate in. So it's a mindset that reflects in a quality outcome or lifestyle. Of course, excellence can also be seen as the deliberate attitude of going for the best. Excellence, the deliberate attitude of going for the best. What does that mean? You know, there is a tendency in the routines of life, in the normal processing and the regular things we do, to just settle for status quo, to begin to do things the way things have always been. That is anti-excellence. Excellence will demand that you continuously, consistently find a way to push, you know, the borders, to be able to raise the bar and go for the best. That is to say, if it can be done better, we don't settle for what is better. We go for the best. Excellence, therefore, is an attitude that consistently pursues an outcome that is better than the present. So that means that excellence will cause you to be above average and above regular. So you see, all of this put together lets us see why excellence is such a compelling force, such a compelling attitude that makes a distinction in people's life. The moment you can understand, accept, and regularly pursue excellence, you discover that your life and your story can never be the same. That is why I want you to really follow me and understand what excellence is all about.